Welcome back. We've got a news alert on a name familiar to many of our viewers tonight. Former Bear Stearns CEO James Cayne has passed away. Cayne helped lead Bear to become the fifth largest U.S. securities firm, then saw it all come crashing down, of course. By the end of 2007, he stepped down as CEO with the bank on the brink of collapse. Mr. Cayne died at the age of 87 earlier today. Joining